Okay, here we go. Hi, everybody. Now I'm actually really here, I promise. All right. So. Sorry, help me. I mean, chew and swallow. Should not have taken a bite right before going live. I don't know why I did. But anyway, we are starting the next game in the Tomb Raider series. Sorry, I'm arranging windows. Because we finished Tomb Raider 3 last week. And this week we are starting Tomb Raider 4, also known as Tomb Raider Last Revelation. Now, Lara in this spends most of her time in Egypt. So it's not varied, it's not too much in the way of varied environments. But I don't mind that so much. But anyway, let's go ahead and get started. I don't even have the game open because of the opening cinematics and stuff. So yeah. Okay. As a warning, I'm going to have to do to this game what I had to do for Tomb Raider 2, which was if the FMVs are running, in order for the FMVs to run properly, they have to be a different shape and size. So I have two different modes here. This is FMV mode, which is essentially, I'm calling it theater mode, and this is gameplay mode. So yeah, let's get started. All right, here. New game.
And so, we breach the sanctum of the ancients, the first for centuries.
This place gives me the creeps. After you.
Okay. Right, give me just a second. Volume adjusting. Etc. Okay. Jump, roll. That's probably action. That would probably be draw guns. That's look. Sidestep. Crawl. Sprint. Making sure controller's set up properly. It is, seems to be. Okay. Oh, God.
Careful. All is not as it seems. Concealed traps and pitfalls await the unwary. You must stay close and follow my instruction.
Hold on just a second. There we go. All right, so let's explore a little bit. Sorry for talking with my mouth full. It's itty bitty Laura, by the way. I didn't comment on it because I was focused on everything else and my mouth was full. But yes, welcome to itty bitty little Laura. When she first was a Tomb Raidita, little Tomb Raider. Oh wait, what's that? Tiny. Ooh, that's a secret sound effect.
Good men have died for the information contained herein, and cruel men have bartered the information for their own ends. For this we must respect it. We will not deviate from its root, and you will not deviate from my instruction. This way. The first obstacle, a small hop to test your, how do you say, pluck. Press and hold walk. Now push forward. Come, come, child, do not fear. This is merely an appetizer for the perils ahead. Push forward and jump together.
I'm just gonna go down the stairs, bruh. What's down here? Water. Okay. Ooh, there's a skull down here too. Back. I have no weapons, and this sucks. Oh, look at her little face. D&D hyperfocus. What'd you miss? I started the game. And I'm running around as a young Laura. As she's a archaeology student, following her teacher, Vanna Van Croy, who is currently trying to kill a boar because I don't have weapons. There you go. Did. I mean, he's, to be fair, in his defense, he's only got a fucking knife, but
patience,
still.
Child, disrespect is a route to carelessness. Our route lays beyond the stream.
Okay. One moment. Sorry, I was finishing off my food. I'm clearing off my desk. All right. Oh, I have 3 small medical packs. 2 golden skulls. Can I use them?
No.
Hey, Laura, can I use those?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
But they look really cool. Can I use them? Are you sure?
No.
Do you want to use them?
No.
I can think of a few things you'd like to... Would you like me to stop?
No.
Is the flirting too much?
No.
Are you underage?
No.
At this point, I don't remember how old she's supposed to be. I am a mess. Yeah. Actually, I'm going to look this up real quick. Because I'm curious. Oh, yeah, by the way, I have a command. I have the command. I did that after the first time that you tried that and I didn't have it. You gave me the instructions and I did the thing. By the way. Okay, so what was I doing? Right, I was looking up her age at this point. Introduction to archaeology. She's out of high school. Later in 1984, after finishing high school. Okay, and she was born in 68, so... Check up on the functionality to make sure it actually clipped. I think it does. But I'll check. Bear with me, bear with me. Yeah, no, you just made one. It's there. But anyway, right, so she was born in 1968. Oh, maybe that's the one I saw, because I only saw one, but maybe not. I don't know. All right, so 1984 minus 1968. So, wait, if she finished high school, hold on. Wait, British. She probably finished high school earlier. They finish high school earlier than we do. Yeah, don't mind me just reading the wiki. Yeah, okay, she's currently 16. So I take back all the flirting. I take it back. I didn't know. You're also a video game character. I sent myself on a deep dive because I asked if she was underage and I couldn't remember how I suddenly couldn't remember how old she's supposed to be. I mean, it's not like this is going to live on the internet forever or anything like that, to be fair. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Ah, I mean, it was just tutorial, but still. He was telling me how to do a running jump, essentially. Do-do-do.
Pace is quickening now, yeah? One more crossing, child. Or do you wish to stop for tea?
Oh, I think I can just about hold it together. Wouldn't want to spill it on your nice suit, at any rate.
The salt. The snark.
This one calls for a run-up. I will go first.
You're gonna go first, then go first, my dude.
Now, press forward and immediately press and hold jump. Now hold down action.
All right, fair enough. Thanks for the lurk. Another skull.
Crack rendered by the hand of time, invisible to the untrained eye.
You're a regular superhero.
Not exactly invisible.
Ah, yes, the Superman. There's enough comedy. Run to the wall. Now press forward and hold action to grab on. Now press right to shimmy across. Good. Now press forward to climb up. This is a high fall. You should lower yourself down to be safe. Turn around to face away from the door. Now press back and hold action. Let go of action to fall to the floor.
Ooh, I see ya. Okay, now where do I pull out?
Your average priceless seaweed.
No prizes for you this time, Lara. Ah well, use forward and left and right to move across the surface. Until you reach the shore, then press action to climb out.
Ah!
Climb out where? Here we go.
Look for a lever or pressure pad. There must be one close by. When you find it, use action to activate it.
Catch your death in those clothes, my dear. A quick sprint up that ladder will dry you out again.
Such concern. I never knew you cared.
Dear Lara, you are a valuable asset to the quest.
You are romantic, you.
Yes, quite. Walk up to the ladder. Now press and hold action to climb up onto it. Keep this button pressed and use forward to climb to the top. There will be another lever up there. Pull it, then get back down here quickly. The quest is nearly at an end. Swiftly across the vines now. Now press forward to swing across. Don't let go of action, or you will again be for the plunge.
Another skull. Cool, cool, cool. I believe that's five.
Yeah.
Good man. Good man. All right. Hello, Indiana Jones reference. An Indiana Jones style hat with a whip. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's six.
In the texts. I fear this must be opened internally. We must enter through the grate and be wary of snares.
I presume by we, you refer to me.
Yeah. My heavier frame may activate traps you will pass unnoticed.
How convenient.
Stand facing the grate. Now, press and hold the crouch button. Push forward to crawl into the gap. Be alert.
Somebody had a rough time. Now that's a familiar backpack. Pick this up? Probably not. Nope. Okay.
us hope it does not hold this. Now it begins. The eyes of the ancients are upon us, and their vengeance is wrathful. We must move quickly. When running, press and hold sprint to gain extra speed. Dive through the gap. Dive through the gap. Press jump to perform a diving roll.
Oh, that gap. Got it. Okay. Am I on health? Very good, if I remember correctly from the bar that just popped up, but I have no way of checking, because yay. I'm gonna save real quick.
So you found the Garden of the Five Towers. Well done, my child. To the right, the path of the heretical. To the left is the root of the virtuous.
I'm up for a little heresy.
So, interesting thing, if I missed any of the eight skulls prior to that conversation, she would say something different. She would say, you know me, Werner, I'm a regular virtuoso. And she would have a different path, or something like that, and have a different path. They would open this door instead. Just a little fun little factoid.
Now it becomes interesting, yeah? You see, now it is not for the weak of heart. How do you hold up, girl?
Oh, I think I could get used to this.
Before us requires two people to open it. You go up to the alcove above the door. I will activate the switch down here. Push forward. Now press and hold action. When you are hanging from the ledge, hold down crawl to squeeze into the gap.
Sorry, checking something on my phone. Okay. Oops. Thank you. Oh wow, 70 secrets. I hope that's in the whole game. Probably is in the whole game.
Swing across to the alcove. Jump from the ledge, then hold down action to grab the vine. To release, let go of action.
There we go. Okay. Oops. Oh, I'll take it. Hold on a second. I have some people messaging me. Oh, shoot. Hey, look. Down into the depths of the dark.
And now for the last. You are an exemplary student, Lara, although you have not yet learned the root of all adventuring, the craving to win at whatever cost. I throw down the gauntlet to you, my child. Whoever is first to the iris claims the prize.
Watch your back, old man. I warn you, I'll pull no punches.
I expected no less. On the count of three. One. Two.
Sorry, just a second. Okay. Oop. Dead Lara. Okay. Oh no, I didn't save. Damn it. Okay. Wait, did I get the... Did I get the skull here? I think I did. Because I think he just opened the door I was in. Yes. Okay, so I did get the skull. Dummy, dummy, crimson. Save, save, save.
Interesting, yeah? You see now, it is not for the weak of heart. How do you hold up, girl?
Oh, I think I could get...
Okay, yeah. Shut him up because he's patronizing and...
Push forward. Now press and...
We've already done that. Okay. Hi.
Swing across to the alcove.
Oops. That's right. Running jump. Running jump. There'll be an ad starting in about a minute.
Exemplary student, Lara, although you have not yet learned the root of all adventuring, the craving to win at whatever cost. I throw down the gauntlet to you, my child. Whoever is first to the iris claims the prize.
Watch your back, old man. I warn you, I'll pull no punches.
I expected no less. On the count of three. One. Two.
I did the exact same thing. The exact same thing. God damn it. I should have saved after the fucking talk. Damn it.
Student Lara, although you have not yet learned the root of all adventuring, the craving to win at whatever cost. I throw down the gauntlet to you, my child. Whoever is first to the iris claims the prize.
Watch your back, old man. I warn you, I'll pull no punches.
I expected no less. On the count of three. One. Two.
Okay. Girl, get up and run. Girl, go. Back at the start. That first step's a killer. Actually, technically, it says third step, but like, still. Shit, I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going.
Such an old man after all.
You only made it because I couldn't figure out where to go next, man. I'm reloading that.
Will require us both to release it.
Can I skip this, please?
The plinth inscription warns of vengeance on those who remove it.
Ah, ancient hocus pocus. Forget this nonsense and come over here.
I don't count poisoned darts and triggered entombment, your average Charles Tea Party. I feel we should lend this some respect.
Ah, and you are the world-famous archaeologist-adventurer Lara Croft, yeah? No, I am the renowned archaeologist-adventurer Werner von Croy, and you will do as I say. Go to the wall and pull the lever.
What was it you said? Disrespect is the root to carelessness?
I am weary of this. Pull the lever now, Miss Croft.
On your head be it. Von Croy.
Have faith in experience, child, and you will learn more than simple.
Can I? Thank you. Because I absolutely would have beaten him if it hadn't been for that fucking, loss of direction. God damn it, Lara. However, they're still probably going to have him beat me anyway. Oh, no.
And so the pupil excels the master. I congratulate you on your agility. Take your prize from the plinth. You have earned it.
In the time it took you to find your way here, I've examined the inscriptions. It warns of vengeance on those who remove it.
Ah, ancient hocus pocus. Forget this nonsense and come over here.
I don't count poisoned darts and triggered entombment.
So it's pretty much the same, just slightly different.
I feel we should lend this some respect.
Ah, and you are the world famous famous archaeologist adventurer Lara Croft, yeah?
No. Yes, but not yet.
I am the renowned archaeologist adventurer Werner von Croy, and you will do as I say. Go to the wall and pull the lever.
What was it you said? Disrespect is the root to carelessness?
I am weary of this. Pull the lever now, Miss Croft.
On your head be it, Von Croy.
So he still goes across to claim the thing, even though I won the race.
Experience, child, and you will learn more than simple.
Now, I would like to point out that in the manner of Tomb Raider 3, we see that iris device thing, or artifact, in her personal collection.
My leg is trapped! Help me, Lara! Help me!
And that means that she does manage to get it and probably free him in the process. Eventually. Okay, so save. Fine. What do we have here? We have pistols with unlimited pistol ammo, binoculars, flares, medical pack, and I already saved. Okay. Now I have 27 flares. Okay. It doesn't look too dark on the stream. Hopefully it stays that way. There was a shotgun right here or something. I'm gonna go. There it is. Ooh, I can choose ammo. Wide shot ammo and normal ammo. Interesting. Okay. Go ahead and save again. Flare here. In this game, and this one in Chronicles, the flares are these green light things rather than the fires of the previous games. What? I am actually gonna up the brightness a little bit, if it'll let me. It won't let me, because of course not. Hey, thanks for the follow, Dan Vio. Dan VOP, please let me know how to pronounce your username. But thank you for the follow. I'm playing your favorite game. Awesome. I have not played it in a long ass time. I played it once a long, long time ago on PlayStation 1, and I haven't had... I've had it on Steam for a while, I just haven't had a chance to actually do anything with it, you know? So I decided, why not? Why not stream it, you know? I've been going through the whole series, and we only started this one today. The large medical pack there. Huh. Thank you. I appreciate that. We'll see how. I only really remember, like, the end of it. And maybe a few things here or there. But that's how long it's been since I've played it. I played Chronicles much more recently. Did that actually count as a secret? It did not. Okay. Makes sense why it didn't do the noise then. You know what? I'm doing as much of this from memory as I can, but I am not necessarily remembering a lot. Memory and gut instinct, you know? Trying to 100% them all. All the secrets, etc. Ah, there it is. I thought there was a secret in this area. But how's your day going? There's a doorway there. I feel like I shouldn't have done that yet. So that's, I'm reloading. Alright. Large medical pack here. There's another small medical pack down here in the weird misty gunk. All right. there was flares over here. This is the one I'm thinking of. Let me save. That way I don't have to go through all that again just in case I fuck it up. Should be a large medical pack here. Yes. Okay. Yay for remembering correctly. Now, this one I can't interact with because the floor is broken. This one triggers some sand stuff. Before I trigger the sand stuff, let me go look down here. What is down here? That's two secrets, which should put me up to 10. Is this my first time playing Tomb Raider? No, it's not. It's not. I just haven't played it in a long time, and I'm trying to go off of memory. We get 10 secrets out of 70? Yes. I haven't played it in a long time, and I figured I was due for a replay of the complete series, so that is what I've been doing. How are you, by the way? Thank you for popping in. Welcome to my stream and my chat. That's a wall. Come on, pick it up. And let's go over here. Pick up this. So I don't have to do all that again. Buddy, you're slow. Okay, there's a rope up there. Oh, there's a weird eye thing over there, which probably is connected to this eyepiece. Yes. Okay. Oh, and there's a door up there in this, in the high wall up there. Okay. Hold on a second. Let me get some water. Okay. Actually, you know what? It's almost 4 o'clock. I'm gonna go for a break. I will be right back. All right, I'm back. Thank you for being patient with me. I was getting blinded by look from my window right here. So I had to close the blind on that and do some other things as well. But I'm back. Let's get into this, shall we? Oop. Helps if my controller's on, doesn't it? All right, so that's the receptacle thing over there. We have a path down there. The thing up here, but I don't think I can just climb it. No, I probably have to use the rope that's up here. Hey, the queen is here in my Discord. Good to see ya. Good to see you. How's your day been? Oh, God. The hell? Oh, shoot. There's actually stuff moving there. It's all right. It's all right. You missed basically the end of the game, but so, you know, no big deal. How's my day today? My day's been pretty good. Oh, interesting. Okay. My day has been pretty good. I just started this game. Oh God, that hurt. How do I like the game so far? It's more or less exactly how I remembered it being. You know? Thought I was clear. Bad puppy. Oh God, there's a lot of them. I asked you how your day had been. But other than that, I don't think you missed anything. Oh, that's the room down below. Okay. Hey, I got the Uzi fucking early, man. Yeah, shit. Okay. earlier than any of the previous games. Good. That's good. I'm glad your day wasn't too bad, Queen. Am I being followed by little fucking things? No? Okay. Alright, so I've been up there. Let's save. The guide went down here. There he is. Yep. Yeah, that tracks. Question is, did he activate? He did. He deactivated them. Cool. Grab this. Hold on just a second. Okay, so I have the two pieces now. Combine with that. Yep, okay. Okay. All right, let's save. I know I'm saving a lot, but I'm also like, I have memories of getting very far in this game, making a mistake, and then not saving, and then having to go back like hours of work. So. Again. Okay. Oh, look, a Sphinx of... Damn, dude, shove me out of the way, why don't you? Fucking hell. Oh, there's a small metal pack right there. Oh, and I think that's some Uzi ammo right there? Yeah, Uzi ammo. Yes, please. Yeah, that would be very bad, Queen. You think this is... You say this is the first, first time chatter, you like this game, the best Tomb Raider game? It's definitely one of the best. So that looks breakable like in the third game. Just as a heads up to people, there'll be 10 minutes till an ad, and my ads are 3 minutes long. Up, dude, how you doing? You haven't you just chilling in there? Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to fall back in that. Okay. Okay. I missed. Did I miss? I think I did miss. So if I just, if I let them get her out, or do I? Like here and play the thing. Okay, so that's how I reset the thing. Okay. There we go. The Timeless Sands. Some Prince of Persia shit. Save. Hey guy, what's up? Okay, so you're going this way. I want to explore. Fair. Okay. Okay, so he went this way. Thank you. Oop, wrong button. That's on me, Lara. My bad. More shotgun shells, large medical pack. Now then, I think there was a gate that opened over here. Yes. Okay. Right in front of me. Like, what the fuck? Ah, there's something deeper. Okay. Ooh, that's the other kind of shotgun ammo. That's, wide shot. Ooh, nice. Okay, okay. There probably was a secret up in there. Ah. Oh, God. Oh, I'm annoyed. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. What I'm going to do is I'm going to keep playing, and then I'll just replay up to this point. Up to wherever I get before. Let me make a note of that. So I don't forget. There they are. Oops. Ken. That's what I'm looking for. No, Lara, not the shotgun. You know better.
Whoa! God, okay. What happens? Oh!
That's what happens. Fair. Very fair.
Excuse me.
Nice.
Worth it.
All right, y'all, I need to take a bathroom break. I'll be right back. Glad you could make it. How are you doing? Anxious? Is it because of the thing that we talked about yesterday? Excuse me. That's fair. That is very fair. That is very fair to be anxious about that. But I'm sure it'll be fine. Okay. Come on, Lara. Grab and push again. Please. No? Not this way. Oh, that's fair. It's everything that's leading up to it that's giving you anxiety. That's fair. What all is leading up to it, if you don't mind my asking? Obviously, don't go into too much specifics unless you want to. I'm just gonna juke around you and then run into the thing. Excuse me. Ouch. Why did the music go all music-y? Oh, that's why. Hey, Yvonne! Yeah, I get it. But you know, sometimes you just gotta go into the unknown. Into the unknown. But Yvonne is absolutely 100% correct. You do have this, Rose. You've put up with my ass for however fucking long. You've got this. Ouch. Hello there. I'm just gonna keep a wide berth from you. Thought I heard the footsteps of another dog. Jackal thing. could have just run around. Duh. Right here, mummy. Which way do I want to go? Go this way first. Eat. Just a second. Wrong button. Damn it. Let me text my friend. There we go. Anything in either of those? Ah, shotgun shells. Please. Mummies. Are you my mummy? Alright. Damn it. Alright, let's kite you guys back this way. Bypass you both, and then oh, wrong way. Nope, not that cheap. I do not consent to being touched by you. Oh, I didn't need to do that. How am I on flares? Oh, I have 51. It's fine. Okay, this is gonna suck. I need to psych myself up for this. Okay. And dead. Yeah. Okay. Shit, when did I last save? A long ass time ago. Okay. Okay, you know what? You know what? I'm actually gonna call it early. I'm not. My brain
I know I missed a secret at the start of the level. I know I did. And I, because whenever you start on a slope in a Tomb Raider game, there's almost always a secret there. Almost always. And God, like, it may turn out I'm wrong, that I'm remembering wrong, but I'm almost certain that I missed a secret there. And I'm gonna have to restart the game, and I don't want to do that through the stream all again. So what I will do is I'm gonna end the stream now, and then over the next week I'm going to play up to where we were, which is I'm gonna play up to right before picking that snake thing off of the pedestal. I'm making a note so I don't forget. But it's been in the back of my head, and that's why I haven't been saving and all that type of stuff, because what's the point when I'm just going to be redoing this anyway, blah, 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 blah. I'm in my own head about it and fucking this all up. It's fine. I'm annoyed at myself, but it's fine. So, yeah, we're actually going to call the stream there. Yes, I am pathetic. But thank you for coming out and hanging out. I don't think I have anybody to raid. Let me check real quick. Nope, I don't have anybody to raid. But that's okay. This is fine. Exactly, Yvonne. This is fine. yeah. I'll be back tomorrow with some Mirror's Edge. I think this is the week for Mirror's Edge. Last week was Tabletop Simulator, so this week is Mirror's Edge. It'll be at the usual time, 2 to 6, hopefully. another thing that I need to do is I can't play Tomb Raider games while I'm tired. That's another thing. I am fucking tired. Fucking tired, yo. So I can't play Tomb Raider while I'm tired. At least not well. My brain drifts, and I'm not able to focus, and yeah. So yeah. So hopefully next week I much more rested before trying to stream Tomb Raider. I will be hanging out in the Discord though, if people want to pop in and hang out. Okay. All right. Sounds good, Rose. Yeah, keep me appraised of how things are going and all of that. If you ever need to chat to get less anxious or vent or anything like that, you always are welcome to contact me. Yeah. Anyway. Follow these amazing people up here, which includes Phoenix Rose, who's on vacation, and Yvonne B, who I believe streams later today. I believe? I'm not sure, but I think. But anyway. Follow these amazing people. I have even more recommendations in the link tree down below. Also in the link tree down below are my socials, my Discord, etc. Yeah. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all, and again, I'm sorry for the short stream, but I love you all. Peace out.